Abby, I'm so sorry.
Sorry din, Tristan, kasi hindi kita binigyan ng chance para mag-explain. At teka, pinapatawad na kita.
Hindi yan sasabihin ko.
Ano?
Mamili ka. Mamahalin mo ako, o mamahalin kita?
Saki mo ko eh. Pwede both?
Hoy! Ikaw, Tristan, ha? Kumakanin yung mabis ka dito sa kapatid ko, ha? Ano ang kalam sa pangalan mo? Hokage? Manong-mana ko sa kapatid mong 5'3".
So, inakawan ka rin ng halik?
Uy, no. Ate, parang wala namang nangyaring ganun. Parang pereng ninakaw sa'yo, eh.
Ay, grabe siya, oh.
Siya yung bodyguard na peking Natalia.
Oo nga, no.
Kwento ko yung mga dumukot kay Natalia. Nakatakas daw siya.
Castillo!
Kausapin niyo naman ako.
Castillo!
Sir, eh. Alam ko na bigo ako sa unang komisyon. Pero pinapangako ko sa inyo, makukuha ko na si Natalia.
Castillo, yung...
Sir, gagawin ko ito para sa bayan natin at sa tatay ko at sa ESSTF. Sir, siguro pagbigyan niyo na ako parang awan na.
Pasingitin mo naman yung mayor ng Mama Sapanot. Di makasingit sa iyo eh, oh. Sayang ang TF niya, di makaeksena.
Beste yung gagawa mo dito.
Nandito ako para itigil mo na yung drama mo. Ang dami mong chika. Tapusin na natin tong mission mo. O diba nga, wala tayong iwanan.
Sabi ko na nga ba, hindi mo ako matitiis eh.
Teka na, buko! Okay, Rina.
Ay, sorry.
Grabe siya, oh.
Teka. Kung nakataka si Miss Natalia, saan pupunta yun?
Baka sa bakanting lote.
Saan?
Chief! Sigurado kung pupunta yun sa hotel. Alam niyo na, para mag-retouch.
Kailangang maitago niyo ang totoo, Miss Usiglobakia. Go! Move!
Ayan, tama! Para ako nang narampa.
Wag na! Hindi ako papayag. Baka mamay malagi pa sa delikado buhay mo
eh. Uy, ano ba? Ang dami kong pinagdaanan sa pelikulang to, no? Tsaka usapan natin ako narampa, tas ako mananalo eh. Kaya yun ang gawin mo. Yun ang bet ko.
Baka maunahan pa tayo. Magbihis na kayo, bilis! Ano, Eman?
Magbihis ka na rin, hindi lang. May shooting ka pa na Despicable Me. Huh? Oh my God. Chiwari, ikaw, shit. Ito yata yung totoong Natalia. Nabuking yata ako.
Paano niya nalaman?
Eh, ano ba yung hininga ko eh? Mabaho raw eh.
Eh, ba't minamoy mo?
Tsaka.
Tsaka pala, ha?
Sa ulo pala ito eh.
Uy! Hinaktan niyo! Halika, itago natin. Baka may makakita.
Buhatin niyo na,
ha? Buhatin niyo. Dali!
Buhatin natin.
Masasaktan.
Sigurado ba kayo wala nakakita sa ginagawa natin? Ayan! Sabi na eh. May third eye ka ba?
Ha?
Wala nakakita sa atin, nasa labas ako. Lahat ang delegado, bumaba na sila. Ay, Alex! Sino ba yung nakakita?
There's one more.
Sino?
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 Si Lord.
Ay! Uy! Ba't inampasan pa? Baka mamaya mamatay yan.
Eh, para magkita na talaga sila ni Lord.
Sira, uy. Ay, ano gagawin natin kung nasa labas tayong lahat?
Hindi, ganito na lang. Ako na lang may iiwan. Ako na lang magbabantay. Sige na, tumakbo na kayo sa baba. Baka mamaya pag nainip si Miss Barney, umakyat pa yan dito.
Patayin mabuti na. Huwag papatayin. Siguro din mo yan, ha? Kundi ilalagay ko sa kinikilig mo lahat ang buhok nito. Magbukas na isigawan.
This is the blueprint of the coronation day venue. I am very sure Natalia will go there. I will show how you will execute the plan. Tonight, you must go to the control room and take control. Make sure you hide our guns near the stage so we can easily get in tomorrow. And make sure we have all the entrance and exit. You shoot this guy as security guard. We have to get her.
Finally, the moment has come for these 30 beautiful ladies. This is the Miss Uniworld 2015.
Natalia Taliang Notrelia from Czechoslovakia, Kruk Kruk in America.
We are here live at the Newport Performing Arts Theater, Resort Sog, Manila.
Wow, what a huge crowd we have here, fam.
Definitely, JR.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our 30 lovely candidates in their swimwear. Let's give it up for Miss Uganda. And if we have Miss Uganda, of course, we have her neighbor, Miss Yupange. And last, we have Miss Czechoslovakia. Look at that gorgeous, sexy body. No wonder she's a champion figure skater. That figure of hers is to die for.
Now our 30 lovely candidates in their stunning long gowns, starting with Miss Hindi Virgin Islands, Miss Bahana, Miss Trinidad and Benguet, and last we have Miss Czechoslovakia. Now that's what we call a long gown, designed by Miss Czechoslovakia herself. Her long gown is so stunning it matches her well-conditioned hair. Now it's time to select our top five.
First we have, from the very private island country, Miss Ilabia.
From the land of Sarao and beep beep beep, Miss Egypt.
To join them, from the land where bullets can be planted, Miss Philippines.
From the land of the mortal enemy of Uganda, Miss Upangit!
I knew it!
And to complete our top five, please step forward, Miss Czechoslovakia!
Congratulations to our top five! Now let's proceed to our question and answer portion. We only have one question for our ladies. The question is, if you found out that your mother has brain tumor, what will you do?
السيراميك الغلاميك الكألك 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 أرسمر الساوي
What happened?
Her mother died last week because of a brain tumor.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Miss Ailabia. I'm sorry for that question.
Miss Egypt, 어머니께서 뇌종양을 앓으신다면 어떻게 하시겠습니까?
I can't understand. I'm sorry, Miss Egypt. We can't understand you.
If I found out that my mother has tumor, I will be very, very sad. And I will go to the church and I will pray really, really hard.
Miss Lupins, what happened?
Natutoko. A ceramic, a galeric, a
Are you kidding me? Why are you killing my mother? If you want your mother tonight, then kill your mother, but not my mother. I love my mother so much. I hate you as a mother. Kill you so not my mother. I hate you.
The same question for you.